Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, as you know that we are discussing and solving your annual March 2020 paper 1, and we have discussed up to now the first 5 questions in detail and their appropriate answers. In this session, we will start from the next question and its appropriate answer. So boys, moving to the question paper. Boys, this is question number 6. Gurdeep want to send a large file to Jennifer over the internet. State 2 benefits of compressing the file to send it. Boys, this question is taken from the topic compression. You know what the compression is and what are the 2 types of compression. Compression means compressing the content of the file in order to take less storage space to store and less time to transmit over the internet or over the network. There are 2 types of compression, lossy and lossless compression. In the lossy compression, some contents of the files are lost and you cannot get the original file back. In the lossless compression, no content of the file is lost and you can get back the original file. So coming back to the part A, it has been asked, state 2 benefits of compressing the file to send it. First, you must always write that when you compress the file, the size of the file is reduced, so more file can be stored on the storage media. So you may write that it takes less memory to store, more file can be stored on the storage media. And benefit 2, obviously you should write that it takes less time when it is transmitted over the internet, when it is attached to a message. Then the third benefit can be when you are sending it and the file size is compressed, so it takes less transmission time and less bandwidth to transmit the file. So this is part A, and I have discussed the appropriate solution with you of this part. Then part B, 2 type of compression are lossy and lossless. You have already studied and I have already explained it to you right now. Choose the most suitable type of compression for the following and explain your choice. Boys, you have been given a situation. For example, the first situation is downloading the code for a computer program. Means the computer program, a complete high level language or low level or machine language code. So you have to choose the most suitable type of compression out of lossy and lossless. Boys, see, it is a program code. You must get it 100% after uncompressing the code. If any of the line of the code is missed, your program will not execute. So type of compression for this is no doubtly the lossless compression. Means you cannot afford that any part of the computer code is missed. So explanation, you may write that in case of the computer program, it is a sequence of statements and no statement of the code can be missed in order to get the correct output. So the lossless compression is recommended and used. Streaming a video file. What it means, over the internet, you are doing the audio streaming or video streaming, looking at the movies or uploading or downloading the video contents, or viewing the movies or viewing the songs and etc. So it's a video file. Type of compression, you may write the lossy compression. Why I have used lossy compression? Because if you compress the video file, some of the content of the video can be compressed and the video is still viewable, watchable, and you cannot feel any difference while using the lossy compression, because the high notes or the background noise or some some colors are a little bit faded, voice quality remains almost the same, and some high musical notes are then compressed. So your video file is still workable. So no part of the file is deleted, only some of the features of the video files, these are compressed. So the recommended type of compression is lossy, and explanation is I have given to you. Now moving to the marking scheme of this question. Boys, this is the part one. To from. Smaller file size to transmit. The benefits of compressing a file. The file is transmitted quickly, less time. Uses requires less bandwidth. Internet bandwidth or network bandwidth. Then the part P1. For the computer program, which type of compression is recommended? Lossless. Why? This is the justification. It is important that the code must be exactly the same as the original file. If it does not match the original file, it will not work. Then the next, for the video file, it is recommended lossy compression. It would make the file smaller than lossless compression. The file would stream fast than lossless compression due to the less file size. Quality of the video can be reduced, but it is still be viewed. So this is the solution by the examiner, and I have also discussed the solution with you. So boys, moving to the next question. See it from the question paper. Question number 7, part A. The art gallery uses a firewall. You know that firewall is a protection shield between your system and the file server, or between the network file server and the internet. So it filters the traffic, it monitors the traffic, and it stops the illegal access to your system or to your data. 6 statements are given about firewalls. You have to put a tick to show if the statement is true or false. So boys, you have studied this topic and some properties of the firewall. Firewall are only available as hardware devices. No, there is a software firewall, right? Firewall allow a user to set rules for a network traffic, yes. Firewall will automatically stop all malicious traffic. It may or may not be, because you have to specify the which type of traffic you want to stop. Firewall only examine the traffic entering a network. Firewall encrypt all data that is transmitted around a network. Firewall can be used to block access to a certain website. Now see the marking scheme. Boys, firewall are only available as hardware devices. False. I have already told you there are 2 types of firewall, software firewall and hardware firewall. Firewall allow a user to set rules for the network traffic. Yes, user set the rules. You may set any type of rule, any type of condition, any type of traffic to monitor and to stop. Firewall will automatically stop all malicious traffic. No. You have to specify which type of traffic firewall monitor and stop. Firewall only examine traffic entering a network. That is also false. It's not only the network, your system, your data, even the router, the traffic entering to a server, etc. Firewall encrypts all data that is transmitted around a network. No, not necessarily. Encryption is the function of the protocol. Firewall has the encryption module installed, but it is not the direct function of the firewall. It is the network protocol which encrypt all the data transmitted over the network, like the HTTPS and using the SSL. Firewall can be used to block access to a certain website. Yes, you may write the URL of the website. That website will be stopped, will be blocked, and no access is provided further for this. Part B of the same question. The question is, Priya store her website on a web server. Obviously, websites are stored on the web server. Web server hosts the websites. Through the browser, we communicate with the web server to load the web pages and the websites. To transmit the website data to the web server, she uses parallel duplex data transmission. Boys, the question is from the topic data transmission. You know there are three types of data transmission, three modes of the data transmission. Transmission is of two types, serial and parallel. But the mode of the data transmission, the ways in which the data is transmitted is simplex, half duplex, and full duplex. Describe how data is transmitted using parallel duplex data transmission. What it means, one thing, there is a hint in the question. It's a parallel transmission, data is transmitted, multiple bits are transmitted from the sender to receiver. Duplex means data is sent and received at the same time, right? So these are the two hints given by the examiner in this question. The marks of the questions are 4. You have to describe the steps how the data is transmitted. So look at the marking scheme of this. This is a function of the parallel. Several multiple bits are transmitted at a time simultaneously. At a time simultaneously means duplex transmission, full duplex transmission. Several multiple wires are used, more than one circuits are used. Data is transmitted in both directions simultaneously, send and receive at the same time. So this is the justification for the answer of this question. That's all, boys, for this session. You may have any queries or questions. You may post your queries or question on my WhatsApp group nk-cbs-olevels.